Hey, my name is Russell Brunson. I'm the author of this brand new book called Traffic Secrets, if you haven't heard of it yet. And recently someone was asking me, what's the difference between when someone launches a website or a funnel and has tons of success versus someone that doesn't? And obviously it has something to do with traffic, but it's even more than that. And so recently I did a presentation at a live event teaching the difference between a successful funnel and one that's not. Like, what does it look like? Like, how do you plan the traffic strategies to get the people in the funnels and show up on launch day versus those who try and they kind of struggle and they fail? And so instead of me share, like making you read that secret right now, I'm just going to give it to you. And so I'm going to show you guys a video clip from that event where I kind of walk through that process, how it works, and what people you know, how they did it behind the scenes. And so this will give you kind of behind the scenes pass of what's actually working and how people are getting tons of traffic to their funnels and their websites the second they launch. So with that said, I'm going to keep the video. And then when we come back, I'm going to talk about how you can get your free copy of Traffic Secrets. One of my first mentors, Alex Mendojan, I remember he used to say that the difference between like a launch that fails and a successful launch is how much time you put into it. And so I remember he would start asking for us to promote his launch 6 months before the launch would happen. And other people would be like, hey, next week I'm launching something, you want to be part of it? Like, and he would start 6 months early, but he'd start before that even planning it. So it's like 6 months when he was asking, and it was just like he had more time. And so for us, it's kind of a similar thing. In fact, it's kind of fun, like when the book is done, because we're going through a traditional publisher, there's a window before I'm able to actually launch it. So I have this nice window, which is going to be filled with like all of those things. But you know, you'll remember this from before, like the first step is literally Dream 100. Like, it's like, okay, let's sit down. In fact, Dave and I, it's so funny, we were talking this morning before we drove over, and he's like, I can't wait for you to submit this book to the publishers so we can sit down and map out the Dream 100. And you're like, but Russell, you already have a Dream 100. Like, no, like we start over every single time. And so like we literally have a meeting, it's like, hey, podcasting, that's it. And we're bringing somebody specifically to be a Dream 100 manager over just the podcasting vertical alone. And we're gonna sit down and we're gonna go, okay, here's the top 200 podcasts in iTunes, but here's the other ones and the other ones, the other ones, and we're gonna have this huge list. And it's like literally gonna be like, hey, who's all the people, who's the producers, who sells ads, do they run ads, how much, like what do the ads look like? Are they long ads, short ads, is it sponsored ads, is it someone, is the person reading the ad, like what do they look like? And like we're gonna Dream 100 the crap out of the podcasting. And then literally I've got time blocked out where it's like, hey, Russell's got, you know, 5 days of doing interviews with just podcasts, and we're gonna set up with all those people, and like literally I'll do 200 podcast interviews. They'll all be pre-scheduled, so launch week, boom, they're gonna hit. And that's just one platform, right? And we'll do the same thing on Facebook and on Instagram and on Google and on the blogging networks. And like we'll be doing that, building it out, getting all the things in place so that when it hits, it's like, it's gonna be loud. I was hanging out with Tony Robbins before, we did an event about a month ago down in Vegas with him. And it was when we launched mastermind.com, we were at Dean's office. And right before we did the big interview, if you guys saw that, we had like 80,000 people live watching us across all the platforms. Like it was really cool. I was talking to Tony right before that, and he said when his last book went live, he did 260 interviews leading up to the book going live.
Before it was actually live.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Most people think it's like, okay, when the book's gonna, you know, funnel's live, now it's launched. It's like you missed it. Like digging your well, I talk a lot about this in the book, digging your well before you're thirsty, like digging it now, like I'm gonna be sending out to my Dream 100 on every single platform, like copies of the manuscript. Like, here's the manuscript. 90% of traffic is creative. Like, it's tons and tons and tons and tons of ads. If most of you guys, your business is at one level and you're at the next level, like, my advice for most of you, if you're running active ads right now, is if you're like, I'll probably ask you, like, how many ads right now are you running? And you're gonna say 10. I say, okay, you should be launching 10 a day. Like, that's how you scale the next level. It's more creative. And so we're creating the creative as the process of doing the thing. We don't launch the funnel like, okay, how do we create an ad? Like, you missed it. Like, documenting all this stuff so that one second the funnel goes live, we've got a billion ads of creative going out and just like pummeling the market so that everybody has to buy the book.
Welcome back. What did you think? Did you like that?
I hope you did. That's just one idea, one thought, one way to get traffic into your funnels. And there's so many different ways that we do it. And so I spent the last year of my life writing this book. There's over 20 traffic secrets here inside of it from all sorts of things, about how to use Facebook, Google, Instagram, YouTube, but also what happens if you don't have those. I got started in my business before there was a Facebook, before there was MySpace, back when it was Friendster, if any of you guys remember that. And how do we get traffic into our funnels way back then? It was different. And this book shows you the strategies of how to do it no matter what's happening online so you can get traffic into your funnel. So with that said, right now, because this book is brand new, you can get a hardcover copy for free by going to trafficseekers.com or clicking on the link down below, and we'll send you one. All you gotta do is let me know where to ship it. You gotta cover the shipping handling cost, but I already paid for the printing of this book, and I wanna give you guys a free copy. So go to trafficseekers.com and get your copy right now. All right, thanks so much, and we'll see you soon.